Hey guys, I've got a couple of mobility and strengthening exercises for your shoulders this week. Ideally 2 to 3 times a week for these. If you can do it 4 or 5, then even better. It's just going to help your mobility and strengthening of your shoulders. Now, our first one for tonight, we're going to do a push-up position. And we're going to do a Y hold. So we're going to go thumb up. We're going to hold for 5 seconds. Back down. Now as we're coming up, we want to make sure that we're pulling our shoulder blade back and down. So back and down every single time. We don't want to see a rounded shoulder. Back and down. So we're going to get 5 seconds for the holds, and we're going to do 5 sets on each hand. We're going to go stay in our push-up position, a push-up position here, and we're going to go around the shoulder and we're going to retract. So round. So we're going to go a 3 second hold for these. We're going to do 5 of each. For our last exercise, we've got I, Y, T and a W. Okay, you guys are pretty familiar with these. I'm just going to run through again so that you guys get the concept. So again, it's going to be thumbs up. In that I position, a little bit wider. For our Y. For our T, right out to the side. Now for our W, we're going to have our hands in and pull our elbows back, hands through. All right, so minimum twice a week. We want to push towards that 4 or 5 times a week, and we'll have something new for you next week. Have a great week.